Last time, we created a dashboard to view some useful data in one place, and I've created another one to go along with it. Now we can take advantage of another useful dashboard tool, slideshows. A slideshow is a group of dashboards that cycles through at a given rate, but it also has a couple of other handy features. To create my slideshow, I'll open my Dashboard Library Options menu and select Slideshow Manager. From here, I want to add a slideshow. I must give my slideshow a name, and then I'll select the dashboards to include. In the playlist on the right, I can remove dashboards or reorder them, as this is the order they'll be played. It's not important for this short slideshow, but for a longer playlist, you should think about moving from more general to detailed information. At the bottom, I'll select the time to remain on each dashboard before transitioning to the next. This may be something to return and adjust, as larger dashboards may take longer to load than others. When done, I'll click OK. Now that I've created my slideshow, I need to view it. To see it here, I can just click Play. The slideshow will open in a new browser tab and cycle through as I've configured it. However, this is not the best way to access a slideshow. Instead, let me click Share. In reality, a slideshow is just a public URL that can be accessed anywhere on the network. If I want to use this machine to view the slideshow, I can save this as a bookmark or add a link to the desktop. More importantly, I can send this URL to anyone on the network to allow them to view the dashboard data. There's no login required for a slideshow, nor does it consume a client license. This makes a slideshow the ideal way to make data available to users who may not need full project access. This wraps up our discussion on dashboards. While I've only put a couple together, I encourage you to build as many as you need to view additional data quickly. Dashboards are easy to put together and easy to delete when you're done, and dashboard slideshows can be distributed anywhere on your network. Next, we'll compile historical data into fixed reports. Until then, thank you.